All right. Welcome. Well, hello everyone.
Hello. May I say welcome? My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm. You may have heard of me. Well, correction, you should have heard of me, especially now that you're here. So before you are the islands that you need to manage. If you can. The five deaths. Jeez, if only there had been five. Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here. And you should. Just diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are. And you want to be ready before you try that.
Cabot Finch, public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond creation lab. We've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side, but watch out for dinosaurs. Ah, just kidding.
Well, hello guys, welcome to Jurassic World Evolution.
Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes, because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here.
I'm so excited to get this, guys.
You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid.
Oh, you don't need to hold it, you just tap it.
Now comes the real test, incubating a dinosaur. You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
Oh, you start off with that? Yeah, I'll apply that. And it incubates.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction, playing with nature's laws. What can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch. Yes, the last time. There's always a last time. And a next.
Perfect. Release the Struthiomimuses. So yeah, I've been excited to see this.
Life. It begins. The most precious moment. The result of incalculable actions and reactions, trials and errors, genetic mutations and unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living, breathing, thinking being, an entity. Distinct and unique, and now we, you, just manufacture them. So, well done, I guess.
So yes, I've been excited for this game for a very, very long time. And now, we get to see it. Alright, why don't we go over in the area? Since you're the first one, I'm just going to name you this. Blanca. Because, hey, we're in.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest. Security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility.
Well, we gotta go for security.
This is Lambert, head of security.
Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the islands. So here's our basic conundrum. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors, because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fear object, myself included, is to have these animals running free and loose in the park. But we can't exploit them globally without taking some chances.
All right.
Contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park. So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote-unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay? If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I mean. But, like life, it's a balancing act. Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it personally.
So I have seen nothing about this game, no dino species profile, nothing.
Well done. And you'll notice absolutely no hint of sarcasm. Unless you listen real closely. So what I meant to say is that completing that contract has raised your standing. Your reputation, if you will, at the security division. This means they'll be willing to give you more difficult missions. Good! Your first expedition team is out. They'll bring back what they find to the fossil center for extraction.
I'm not gonna get that because something's gonna go wrong as usual.
Your job is simple, really. Create dinosaurs which attract visitors to your facilities, brings in capital, money, Which means you can do more research to build better facilities and create more dinosaurs. There you go. A circle of life, development and resources, nature and commerce. See? Simple.
There's a gigant. And, whoa, a hybrid. Indominus Rex. Oh.
Lambert here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set.
Storm?
Give it a once over, then let me know if you're interested.
I researched that. So yeah, I'm very excited for this game.
Glad to have you on board. As you can imagine, the animals in the various facilities are constantly probing for weaknesses in our security systems. They're smarter and more devious than people give them credit for. But I refuse to underestimate their capabilities. That's why I'm always testing and evaluating our security protocols and barriers. This is where you come in.
I've got to give this guy Lambert his due. He actually sees these animals as both opportunity and threat.
Yep, you gotta give him due.
All right. I need you to extract enough DNA from fossils to incubate and hatch a dinosaur. This is the first phase of this mission. Carry on.
Perfect. Oh. Extract. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. Let's get those things out the way first. But let's see. Intensive repair, defensive resilience. All right. Increase attack resilience. Attack and defense. Lifespan resilience. Yeah, the shark one's like the best.
should extract genomes from fossils that have been collected inside your fossil center. That will increase the amount of viable data you have to create dinosaurs.
Amber. What could I make right now? I'll come on for you. Geno. Yes. I like the thing just jumps. Alright. By dictating. Montosaurus. Oh wait, yeah, before I forget. Something for them. We don't want them starving. They're just a bad. Poor little animals. Well, they're not really animals, but I don't care. Twelve hours later, we still did not find it. Now, how much percent did this would give? Because Amber. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Amber's like the best you could get. That's in a minute, alright. And after that, I want the shark. Research teams, I wonder how you get more. What could I modify here? Nothing. Definitely not putting Ceratosaurus down. The one thing I'm kind of sad that's not in the game. It's less than 100% you can fail. Successfully supply.
One of your dinosaurs has failed to incubate. I never said bringing back dinosaurs was going to be easy.
Alright, to less than 100% can fail, the vibrators determine success. Here's your success rate, the hammer will increase viability, gene modification is less. Gene modification will increase incubation cost. Alright. What the hell did they add to the game? My Jungosaurus. Oh, yeah, no, they did add to the game, I'm an idiot. Well, I meant to say you Tyrannus. Oh, more amber. Oh yeah, for Edmontosaurus. Yeah, trike. How much does that bloody cost? Oh yeah, just a tiny difference. How much does that modification genome will cost? It doesn't even have a good success rate, so I ain't gonna be touching that. There we go. Ooh, that's a nice color.
Okay, next you'll need to incubate the animal in a Hammond creation laboratory before releasing and housing it in an enclosure. You'll also want to make sure we've got an ACU presence on this island.
What should I put? Here's going to say this. Pretty blank. Yeah, I need an ACU sensor. Can I modify the genome so it can live a little more longer? I'll incubate that. Operations. You see something which is bloody huge. There we go. Dead on path. Expedition. Don't I have a ranger station? No, I don't. Landscape. Gotta make sure everything's clean. So which dinosaur are you guys most excited for?
It looks like you've run out of power. That's not good. Build more power stations or increase your output.
I am very low on money.
Ah, Dr. Dua. This is our new Director of Operations.
I'm aware, Cabot. I'm Dr. Dua. I run the science division of our operation. Okay. You're going to need to build your reputation in the science division. Not easy with me around, but you're managed. That means managing our dinosaur populations and seeing that they are
flourishing. I already know I'm named this a Montosaurus.
I'm Claire Deering, and I've been on these islands before. On Isla Nublar, I made some mistakes, and I've tried to set them right. I believe in what we're doing, and I believe in these dinosaurs.
Yeah. Quote unquote, some
monsters. We've only scratched the surface of what's possible with the genetic origins of our planet. Today, prehistoric life forms. Tomorrow, who knows?
Oh, crap. Well, this is the first episode I can just go bankrupt. Increase new genome to 60%. I have 60%, 66, 74. I'm going to need to make some things for my guest. Too expensive. How long did that take for the research? 2 minutes. Did I just get a mail back? Bam. Oh, bankruptcy! You good? You good, Emma? Yeah, you're only 1 year old. 1 year old. I know it's a year. Damn. Beautiful. Here we got pretty Blanca. Oh, you see door. You see door. Well, I don't know why I'm saying like that. What?
I'm Owen Grady. Owen to my friends. I've seen things I'd rather not talk about, but it hasn't dampened my commitment to the dinosaurs. The raptors, more generally, and me and Blue specifically. We have a special relationship, like what I have with Claire. Less complicated. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Wow.
Power is something we simply cannot ignore when it comes to our operations. Without power, we don't have any power.
Logic of Grady. can't wait to see that movie. Like, here's everybody's like, oh wow, look at this. Wait, can I click on them? Like, they're doing that Genesis? No. But here we go. Out of cash? William Park is bankrupt. You need to raise cash. Oh no. Raise a trial angle take. Less than a minute? Good. I'm bankrupt. Oh boy. Thank God. What do I have to sell? This is the time I researched the wrong thing. Kill me.
Different dinosaurs require different diets. Make sure to place the correct type of feeder in an enclosure. I'm a red meat man myself.
I know what I'm doing. It's not good income.
To call in the offshore transport team to safely move this dinosaur back to its enclosure.
I am serious. Yeah. No, restart island. Yes. I did a bad. I did a real big bet. I done goofed up big. Yeah. It's not good.
Okay, this is as good a place to begin.
Where have we seen this?
I'm Kevin Finch, public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help.
Is there a way to skip this? Please just skip this. With the genome notifications.
Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes, because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here. You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid. Now comes the real test, incubating a dinosaur.
It actually saves.
Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay.
I am surprised.
Data for your first viable dinosaur.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction, playing with nature's laws, what can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch, yes, the last time. There's always a last time. And a next.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest: security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out.
Okay, I'm going with entertainment this time. Because I can actually make some income, some GDP, gross income, gross domestic product. I'm surprised I actually remember that. The amount of data they went through this. Either way, I'm going to talk over these guys. We already heard them.
To increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park.
Yada yada yada. No one cares. You hear a truck? There's no truck here.
Division is taking notice of your success. As your reputation increases with them, so too does the opportunity to tackle more challenging missions.
So go here. Incoming transmission. Entertainment.
Stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine. I am all about this show. These dinosaurs, we have one unlike any other on the planet. Theme parks rely on drawing people in. And what is more attractive than new dinosaurs? What I'm saying is, let's get some fresh dinos in the hopper. There's a new contract that I want you to consider.
Yes, you have up to 2 contracts. Nice. Ground feeder, right about there. Ever to those 50 miles? Cutie. Wait a minute. Sorry about that, guys.
Oh, but it's right.
I see you've had some Triceratops. Might be cute now, but that's only gonna last for about a week.
Alright, we got Sarah. You always name a track Sarah. Oh, they came back. Montosaurus, Ceratops over there, and the operations. Will that have enough power? Only time will tell. Only time will tell. By the way, leave down your comments on anything. Yeah, this went to a great start. I'll put it in research. What's this? Alright, we're going to not touch research for a little while. Fast food right there. We're gonna need some of that. You know, you always gotta get some of that food in there, because that's right on the path. Are you putting anything in your back? Like, I see, like, you have rubes all the way over here, just like this. You guys came back just in time. Send you back out there. Rhodium. Yeah, that's good. Oh, no. No, no, no. How do I, shoot. How do I take off this stupid music? Well, I hope you guys can't hear now. I really hope I don't get copyright strike for this. And there's the gate. Go, 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 go. Alright, hold on. I have to do something. Audio. Music. Check again.
I don't know what's worse, treating these creatures like grist for the mill or cropping them up as curiosities.
We got Sarah. Come on, go near the water, Sarah. Sarah, what did you be? The nuisance. What we sell in fast food? Dino bites. We could go for a dino dish. And we'll say $15. Maybe 20. Because you are getting a dish. Oh, they came back. All right, sell that. All right. I can see what we do here. Enclosures, fences. Fence from here to here to here to there. Boom. We'll put our Ceratosaurus right there. And yes, there you go. Back to there. And now, this is where all things went down. You mean the power station?
I'm doing what I can to help you. Do what you can to help the security division.
I'm going to decline that because I don't even know what the hell that is. That's gonna piss me off. What do I finish first? Let's go! I'm certified to drive! Whee! Move out the way! Oh, conk! Look at this professional driving Jurassic World! We are a velociraptor. Why did it not let me just drive? Five seconds, you gotta go full speed. Alright, I'm gonna stop poking her. Alright, we get over there. Anything. Lead and trike. Is there anywhere else? That's 90k. 75k, I just said go there. Alright. This is gonna go horribly bad. Food. Switching levels. Alright. The only thing stopping me is Sarah's not drinking. A little more cash. It's slowly I'm building up my ratings. Slowly. Boom. I don't know what the thing on top is supposed to mean. Look at this. I can tell already, I am not going to be a good park manager. I'll be even lucky. I need to have people here driving. Yeah, I can see the reviews like, oh, we gotta go this way now, we gotta go this way now, we gotta go this way. It looks like he's having a spaz attack. So that $650, I barely have enough for it. I ain't gonna touch it. Drink soon.
that's one to keep.
Hey, give me that all money. Where's the other one? Oh my god, I'm above the... Sir, are you spacing out? You need help? Oh, that's a radio, but they just turn off all music. Well, I'll mess with that off screen. This is gonna go down. Pretty soon. If she doesn't drink anything. Perfect. Diverse bonus behavior mode with on. Try setup just brings in the cash.
A great moment to capture.
I know I was gonna penalty next time. Oh yeah. Well, you know you're super bored. Can't do anything to make a little more money, profit. Cause I need to do the security one, so I could do the commercial park. Wait man, I just realized I could just incubate another one. What, am I an idiot? Yes. Let's hope it goes well. But hey, look, at least you get to enjoy the view of the dinosaurs. I think after these little handbrakes. No. The Jeep Wrangler. See? Amber. And some rhodium. Oh yeah. And I still caught the reward. Born roars, stops her.
Cool photo. Did I sound sincere? Because that's what I was going for.
They sound sarcastic.
When another contract comes up, I'm turning to you first.
I man, call me out who? Sarah and Daffy. That's Daffy. No. Daisy. I know I spelled that wrong. Security.
Lambert here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set. Give it a once over, then let me know if you're interested.
I'll think about it.
Three words. Contract you yes.
This guy wants me to make a Blumix Ceratosaurus, so he's getting it. I'm an idiot. So I can sell this. Well, I ain't gonna release it till this thing is sold. Not that. Hey, I want my money back. It would get guaranteed as well. ACU. Is what we need. We need to, and we'll go check the time. Alright, we got like 4 minutes left. We have to end them. Let's get cracking. Into this enclosures. That's too expensive. Oh, the helicopter's coming back, so that quest should be completed. I am living on the edge. Though, too often. Alright, I'm just gonna do one instead of the other. Yes. Money's an issue. Wow. It's actually cheaper for a live one. Who would have known? Definitely not this fool. Right back there. This comes out. I am ready. Go, 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 go. ECU, helicopter, at task.
Confirmed.
Tranquilize him, please. Ooh, I like the red.
Happy guest is what we strive to maintain here on Earth. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding.
Yeah, makes us less, not much social. This is the helicopter. Hello there. Did you just miss? Dude. No. Already a fight?
You must take care of your dinosaurs. Their health is of vital importance.
Nothing.
En route to pick up the asset.
Sarah, you're almost dead. That's a large battle scar you got.
Really great job on that contract. Got an interesting opportunity for you to consider. It will allow us to work together to create life, pure life. If you've been listening to Dr. Malcolm, then you know how important this is to us and to me.
Assets in the air.
Okay.
You're my kind of person. Inquisitive, driven, and I knew you couldn't resist this opportunity. So let's get started. Together, we can create a more authentic version of our dinosaurs. That means a complete genome.
And
I think
well, guys,
up to the challenge. Don't disappoint.
All you're going to see is me getting mill.
We are making great strides so far. I believe I may be on the cusp of something wondrous. And I have you to thank.
I really hope this restores the exodus closure.
Now we need to incubate, hatch, and house our dinosaurs. Then we will know if our efforts will have been worth it.
How much grassland? We'll just do this. almost there. Got some shrubs here. And some trees. Forest doesn't need enough. It just wants grasslands. Alright guys, I'm going to leave you there. I'll see you next time. Peace out.